one of the stories of scripture that I find incredibly challenging but so needed is the story of Jethro and Moses. You see, Jethro looked at Moses and he said, "Hey, Moses, what you're doing is not good." You think about that. In your life, do you have some people that will say the tough thing but say it with love? When I think in my life about people who could say the hard thing to me but to say it with love, Steve Arnold is the person that comes to my mind. You see, Steve was a professor at Concordia University, and he had watched me as a freshman and a sophomore. And as I was approaching that junior year where I had to get ready for my internship, I thought I needed something a little extra special. And so I decided I was going to do an internship in Germany. But it turned out that that internship went far different than what I thought. And I came to the point of my internship where I said, "I'm done. It's too hard." And I got on a plane and I flew back, and I wasn't exactly sure what was going to happen after that. But there was Steve Arnold in the airport. And we gathered my stuff and we went to a park very similar to this, and we sat on a swing set. And I'll never forget that conversation that Steve and I had here. He told me some really hard things that I didn't really want to hear, but I needed to hear. He said, "You know, Derek, I've noticed a lot of pride in your life. And the Holy Spirit has to work on that if you're going to be a part of ministry. You see, ministry is about other people and thinking the best of other people and wanting the best from other people. And you need to turn some things in your life." And it was in that hard conversation where he said, "You know what, you're going to have to take a semester off and spend some time in scripture and prayer and just say, God, what do you have in front of me?" Well, I believe that semester would change my life. I believe I'm in ministry still today because of that conversation and that semester off. And when I came back, I was focused and I was ready for whatever God had in front of me. I was focused on other people more than myself. And so I got to ask you, who are the people in your life who are willing to tell you the hard thing, even when you don't want to hear it, because they want what's best for you? So the whole-